are so excited to be heading down to Skid Row today. We are going to be giving out all kinds of supplies for the homeless. We've collected blankets, sweatshirts, along with toothbrushes and deodorant and toys for the kids and dog food and literally like snacks, waters, everything you can think of. So we've been working for the last like 15 hours and it's been so nice to see some people donate, which has only helped us be able to accomplish more and to get more supplies. So we're really excited to go and give back this season. And yeah, I hope you guys love what we're doing. And I hope you feel inspired to give back in your own way, big or small. It always makes a difference.
I think you're probably going to need to put some stuff in the back seat. Danny and Danny Claus are needing a bigger sleigh.
Danny and Danny Claus.
Phase two of the night was stopping at Target to grab some more essentials and also grab some gifts for our friends, which we are kind of last minute on. We're just trying to do a lot of different stuff, so you know. But we're going to pick up some diapers, which Priscilla is donating for us. And thank you so much, Priscilla.
Thank you.
And then we are going to head home and assemble the care packages. So we're really excited, and we'll show you guys that. I don't know how we're going to do that. How are we going to do that?
I don't
know. Assembly time.
Yeah.
Together. We really bought a lot of stuff. It's kind of crazy to see it all laid out. There's even more than I thought. Day two in Santa's workshop. We have toys for the kids, we have water, we have snacks, we have feminine hygiene products, we have all kinds of stuff, warm socks, and we're gonna go grab some more stuff because it's really nice that a bunch of you guys have donated money. So we actually have enough funds now to go buy even more stuff to give out today, which we're really excited about. So time for a second trip to the Dollar Tree.
Just us.
Thank you
so
much.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Okay.
Santa's helper. So we're on to packing bags. Leilani's helping pack some women's bags. We have some feminine hygiene products, some moist wipes, toothbrush and toothpaste. We have deodorant. These are like little Band-Aid antibacterial type of kits. And we have all kinds of snacks, waters. Alright. So we're just labeling the bags. We're making like ones that are specific for women, ones that are specific for men. So we're labeling them and then keeping them separated. And we're also going to make bags that are specific for kids. So we'll have male kids and female kids because they got little toys and other things as well. Yeah, so we're trying to keep the bags organized and keep them kind of separated based on what kind of supplies we're going to need.
Whole crew together.
Yay!
Yes, we are headed down to Skid Row. We got all the cars packed. Time for Christmas cheer.
With a queen.
This one? Okay, not this one. We trade. Okay.
Ho, ho, ho.
Merry Christmas.
You guys look beautiful, too.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas, guys.
Let me see that one.
This one.
Okay.
They're so funny. Did you get them? How cute
are
they? Let's try to find some girls. Can we find a few women? Is that a woman?
Yeah.
This woman, though, was like, can I get some extra stuff for this woman in the wheelchair?
Oh, okay. All
right. She might have already gotten it.
You got it?
But I'm not sure. I'll go back to her. Hi, how are you?
Hey,
Thank you, my brother. Thank you. God bless you.
You're welcome.
Merry Christmas. Yes. Wheelchair. Yes, wheelchair. Of course. It's a woman thing, right? No.
Why did Santa Claus plant a garden?
I don't know.
So he can ho-ho-ho.
Merry Christmas.